This controller's R1 button isn't working. Let's open it and get it fixed. This ribbon cable could be faulty, and changing it could solve the problem. Now let's plug it back in and see if that did the trick. And it did not. Luckily, I have an extra R1 R2 trigger, and I'm pretty sure changing it should get the R1 button working again. After putting it together and placing back the battery, we're gonna test it again, and it looks like that did the trick, and it works now.